Hey everybody, Savage A here. I just wanted to introduce you to the new series that I'm going to do. I'm going to call it Flower Sniffing Reapers. And that just means that I'm going to do reapers, probably three, maybe four to start with. And I'm going to do each reaper dungeon and go through all the nooks and crannies of all the dungeons. Be able to make it through. I'm gonna give each dungeon a go a couple times. If there's a party wipe, because you know I'm gonna have a bunch of hirelings. If there's a party wipe, I'm gonna give it a go.
As you take hold of the weapon, feeling its balance, you can't help but notice this Jeets has more he wants to say.
Then, if I have to, I'm gonna bump down the river. Started out four off the tree. Give it another go. See how it goes. And then see what level I get to finish it at. But I still want to check out each dungeon. Go through paths that I haven't been on for a while, you know. Go behind doors that I haven't checked behind. Probably in years. Like, there was a door that, commented on today. Let me see. There was a comment from Dan Stepanov. Aw, you skipped that door today in the riddle. Well, yeah, there are doors I haven't been behind in years. So, in this series of Quest a Day, I'll go behind that door.
Here we are. Go inside and speak with Salinas.
And hopefully I'll collect a bunch of reports while I'm at it, doing the higher Reaper levels. So, we'll see how it goes. And I know there are heroic versions of quests and epic versions.
Is this Salinas, the cleric you were sent to find?
Who in Kyber are you?
Which ones I'll do. Like, I'm gonna start out doing this in keep on the borderlands because I want some of the gear there. Even though I've run them on the heroic version numerous times, I still don't have all the gear from there. And even though Subjade here doesn't need it, some of my other characters are going to need it. So I'm going to run them. And then other epic versions of the quests, I'm not going to run them on heroic. I haven't decided which ones yet, but eventually I'll figure it out. But if there is only a heroic version of the quest,
first, I shall surround us with a protection.
Well, her spell temporarily prevents you from dying, though you can still suffer injuries.
Even then I might do it and I'll grumble through the whole thing.
This effect will wear off when you leave these caves.
My character, I have it almost planned out. She's going to be a repeater build.
You hear the shuffling and wheezing of some creature coming from the corridor ahead.
Fighter levels in there. And some muck. Just because.
The corroded lever at the rear of this corridor most likely controls the gate where the cleric, Salinas, is waiting.
But she has to do traps because I'm going to be soloing.
We come to assist
you. What else?
Onward to glory.
So I ran this Grotto Quest just to introduce you, but
don't you worry, Salinas. I'm here to
after I'm done here, I'm going to head over to the bank, eat some XP gems that I have in the bank, and hopefully I'll get some level 4, because I'm gonna gear up with maybe level 5 with some, if I have the gems for it, because I have some level 4, level 5 gear sitting in the bank, and then, nope, level 4, not 5, because I want to do keep on the lands, and then we're gonna give it a go. So, we're gonna finish the Grotto Quest. I'm doing a voiceover for this, so you're not going to hear me the rest of the quest. The voice didn't work for whatever reason when I was recording. for the plane. I heard the game sounds when I was recording, and then when I listened to the recording later, I heard the game sounds but didn't hear my voice, so I had to do this recording again. So, you guys are gonna hear game sounds and not me. So I will see you next time, and thank you for watching, and I'll see you on Keep on Boarding Plans, and hopefully not too much death while I try flower snipping reapers. Thanks for watching.
Such is the fate of evil. Now, let's find a way out of here.
Can't pick this. Anyone see a key?
Curious. I just stepped on something.
Good work! I see a key down there. Who's up for a swim?
You grab the silver key.
Phobia mean
time to swim
you?
For the surface.
I'm weary. Let's take a moment to rest.
Ha! I still got plenty of stamina. I can go all night long.
Crikey! Trust your skills, but why don't you go through the door first?
You two having fun? It's time for us to go. The High Priestess should be up ahead. The onus for much suffering rests squarely upon her slimy, webbed hands. There she is, performing some kind of profane blood magic. According to our employer, there's a secret passage around here somewhere leading to Korthos. You boys look for it. I must cleanse the profane energies around the shrine.
Let Selimus do her thing. You and I'll take care of the important stuff. The treasure. My rogue senses are tingling. There's something fishy in this room.
You feel a stiff draft from somewhere in this room. Perhaps the hidden passage to the village is in here.
Found the secret passage? Go on.
Oh, brilliant. Tidy lashes and pints up the wazoo. Here I come.
We're almost done here. The way out is up ahead. But first, I want to reward you for your assistance. Please, come speak with me.